Well, howdy, howdy there, YouTube, and welcome to another episode of Redn3ck Reacts. I'm your host, Rich the Redn3ck, and we will be hopping in to another list of videos from our viewers over at twitch.tv/RichTheRedn3ck. Make that last year three and come find us. Come join in the fun and let me know what you want me to watch. But let's not waste any time. Let's go ahead and hop right into the first video. When your boss drills you to greet every customer. Let's take a look. Here we go.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good. Can we help you with anything?
I would turn around and walk right out. I would turn around and walk right out like nothing ever happened, and I'd never been there before. That would, no thank you. No thank you. That's like, Children of the Corn crap. Creepy. All right, what do we got next? The Ghost Swap Teams. This is looking like a Phasmo, maybe? I love me some Phasmo. What the hell just happened? How did the ghost... Wow. Okay. Okay. Apparently the ghost, maybe the ghost just didn't want to be at the house anymore. It's like, hey, take me over to Willow Street. That was a good one. That was funny. Ghost like, deuces. What do we got next here? I see a doggo. All right.
Kuladich.
Dog played hopscotch. That's funny. That's a good one. That's a cute one. I like the cute ones. All right, what do we got next year? This one I have no real preview of what it is. It's just looks like ground. I see dirt and gravel. Here we go. What do we got?
Hey. Can you get out of my fucking truck? Please?
Every morning I gotta deal with this bullshit because I don't have a tailgate anymore. Get out of my truck.
Go.
I'm done playing with you. I'm gonna choose violence if you don't get out of my truck.
I wouldn't choose violence if it gets out there. that's a longhorn. No. Big no. I mean, I feel bad for your truck, but get the hay unloaded out of your truck and the bull won't be in the back of your truck. I mean, it seems like a simple concept, but I would give it a shot if you could. What do we got next? What do we got next here?
I'm gonna fart in front of the fan, and I'm gonna hit him from here.
No matter how old you get, fart jokes are always funny. It's just the way it is. Fart jokes are always funny. You gotta love them. All right, looks like we got a rooster. What's going on with Mr. Rooster here? Here we go.
You are so dirty. Are you gonna shake off?
Shake it off. Shake it off. That's a lot of dirt on that. A lot of dirt on it. I can make a lot of dirty jokes for that one. I can make like 20 off the top of my head right now. Oh, that's funny. What do we got next? I see a parrot.
Ha!
It's not a hat. That's not a hat. Teach your bird better. Hat. Hat. That's hard to see in the dark, but there's a hat there. There's a cowboy hat there. What do we got next? What do we got next?
I can't wait for the Snap-on dealer to get here, because what the hell? I want to see his reaction to this. How? Jesus.
Oh, what did you do?
You can see the gear set in there.
I want to see before that video what happened. Holy crap, how'd you do that? Jeez. I mean, I've like stood, I'm not a light boy at all. I'm, you know, I'm over 250. I've stood on wrenches. Freaking, you know, breaker bars. Never had that happen. Holy crap. All right, on to the next one, which I see a penguin, I think. I believe that's a penguin, and I'm very happy if it is. That's penguins. Get it, penguins! Oh, no. That was a good one. I love penguins. They're so cute. They're some of the best animals ever. I get to go feed the penguins here soon. Not like in South America or anything like that, but at the zoo here. Hey, I'll take what I get. Feeding penguins, feeding penguins. All right. What do we got? This cake will blow your mind. Okay. Why is the cake plugged in? Oh! All right, that's kind of cool. Not gonna lie. That's kind of cool. All right. I give that a big, very nicely done. Very nicely done. All right, looks like we got a car video up next. I see, looks like a motor. Serpentine belt?
Oh, fear not. It's a simple fix. It's a simple fix. You only need three tools. Gasoline, match, and Geico.
I do not recommend insurance fraud. Just saying. You do what you want. I mean, if it's on TikTok, it has to be true, right? But I do not recommend insurance fraud. Rich the Redn3ck does not support that. And the views expressed on these TikToks do not represent how I feel. So, let's see what we got next. I see a barn. See a barn, which usually means aminals. Oh, that's an aminal. That's a lot of doggos. And a puppo. And another puppo. No, too many doggos. I love doggos. Too many doggos. Far too many doggos. What do we got next? What do we got next here? What's your favorite Toyota? Favorite Toyota.
Up in the cabin said, I never knew you were a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down.
I don't think your truck's supposed to do that. I could be 100% wrong, but I don't think it's supposed to do that. Holy crap. That truck, became two trucks. What do we got next here?
So something important that every mechanic has in their shop is a box of floor drive.
Kitty litter.
Because no mechanic likes those pesky little oil spots all over their concrete.
Not wrong.
Perfect. So hit that follow button for more shop tips.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up. He fucked up. Yikes, buddy. Yikes. Oh, jeez. No bueno. No bueno. What do we got next here? If y'all can tell me what that is from this point of view, you're good. You're real good. Yeah. I have no idea.
Okay, that's...
It's a car.
That's not supposed
to... I know what's wrong with it. Ain't got no gas in it.
Strike the last one. That was bad. It was at this moment he knew he fucked up. Holy shit. Yikes. Very, very yikes. Scooby-Doo theme song.
Turn around.
I can't. It's not following me. It's not following me.
It is following me.
Labyrinthine's a great game. That's funny. That's funny. So me and my buddy Monk played it not long ago, and yeah, literally that thing will chase you around the entire map, and you can't lose it. It, yeah. Basically, once it sees you, just stop and let it get you. You're dead. There's, yeah. You're dead. I see Skyrim. Or something along with one of the Elder Scrolls. One of the Elder Scrolls. I should be more surprised than I am. It's Elder Scrolls. Although I love the games, huge, huge fan. I even love Elder Scrolls Online, currently playing that right now. Yeah, I mean, that's typical of Elder Scrolls. That's an Elder Scrolls game, for sure. What do we got next? All right. Weirdo, weirdo. What
here
you go,
Zach, making another, what I'm assuming to be is a delicious looking video. We're gonna rolling out some bread. Cut that. Ooh. Oh, he's making s'mores. Oh, he's making s'mores. Oh, is he making his own bread? He tell me we're deep frying this shit. He deep fries it. Are we deep frying this shit? Are you gonna batter it?
He poured white chocolate.
Oh, this is why I can never be a skinny man. We're deep frying battered s'mores now. Fuck to the yes. Oh, I'm never gonna be a skinny man.
Yo, I need that in my life. Like now. Oh my gosh. I think that dude just found a second layer of heaven. Holy crap, that looks good. It had white chocolate on it too, even. What do we got next? Holy crap. Man, that looked, yeah.
Davis, what is this? What does this do in your fancy car?
Oh my gosh, I'm planning an airstrike!
FPS players. FPS players. What's on the next one? What's next? I mean, that's awesome. I kind of want to do it. I don't think I could, but I want to. That was way cool. What do we got next? Looks like we're on to the last one here, y'all. Let's see what we got.
Okay, so I'm getting internet today, and our internet is out in the field.
This poor guy.
They laugh until something happens. I'd put a, if you have setup like that, put a fence around it, because if something happens, it's your fault. Ooh. I mean, luckily they were just, you know, little cows, but like, oof. You get trampled. No bueno. Alright, we're going back. I gotta make one more trip on this this s'mores video here. Because I have to. I don't have a choice. So
here we go, Zach making another what I'm assuming to be is a delicious looking video. We're rolling out some bread. Cut that. Oh, he's making s'mores. Oh, he's making s'mores. Oh, is he making his own bread? He tell me we're deep frying this shit. He deep fries it. Are we deep frying this shit? Are you gonna batter it?
Oh my gosh, this is why yeah, I can that never is just mouthwatering. Look at that.
We're deep frying battered s'mores now. Fuck to the yes. Oh, I'm never gonna be a skinny man.
Yeah, I want that. I want that. Well, YouTube, thank you for coming and hanging out with me. Like I said, we got another episode of Rich the Redn3ck on Twitch coming up here soon. And we've got another episode of Redn3ck Reacts coming very shortly. So, if you like the video, please press the like, comment. Make sure you go ahead, push that subscribe button and the bell. If you dislike the video, let me know what you thought. You know, what's wrong? What can I improve on? I don't care if you push the thumbs down. But yeah, definitely leave a comment. Let me know, please. I appreciate it. But until next time, we'll see you then. Love you guys. Have a good one.